3, 2, 1, go!
Well, that's a pretty challenge.